This one was actually one of my favorite paintings to make. Painting on top of resin is so much fun. And I really like the end result. Watch the video if you want to know how.